started in 1965, and soon there were hundreds and thousands of them. A youth culture who proposed an alternate lifestyle. Drugs, pickup trucks, communes, and filth were their bywords. Today, just 20 years later, only two of them remain.
Oh, that's really beautiful, guys.
Okay, yeah. Hey, you know, like, okay, so, like, you know, I was like, you know, I was like,
really?
You know, I was like, I was going, really? Okay, like, this dude's far out, you know?
For sure, he's far
out. Ah, man, because, like, I see
a look at the remnants of a dead dream on The Last Hippies, a Tunnel Vision late night special. Thursday at 3 a.m., 2 a.m. Central.
Really?
Okay, so dig it. So, like, I'm thinking, okay, man, if the dude is that heavy, then, like, you know, why mess with it? Can you dig where I'm coming from?
Heavy.
Oh, really?
Heavy.
For sure, man.
For sure, he is.
For sure, man.
For sure.
For sure, man.
For sure.
Dig it.